Hi, thank you for joining us here at Alpin Haus Boats. My name's Lindsay. Today we're going to be looking at the 2018 Tracker Pro Guide V-16 walkthrough. Starting at the back of the boat, Tracker uses an all-aluminum welded transom that ties into the stringer system that runs the full length of the boat for a unitized, strong on-water feel. Standard on Tracker's boats are Mercury's four-stroke motors that give you reliable power. Tracker packages all of their boats with a custom-matched steel box trailer that's been galvanized on the inside and the outside, and then it's powder-coated with a lining for durability and for good looks. For convenience, the trailer has a swing-away tongue, so it'll fit in a standard 24-foot garage. A unique advantage with Tracker boats is they come standard with fish finders and trolling motors. This one's equipped with a 45-pound thrust Minn Kota. For 2018, Tracker's using their diamond coat finish in two different colors. The diamond coat is thicker, harder, lasts longer, and is more environmentally friendly. All that means to you is it's going to clean up great and last a long time. The Pro Guide V-16 comes standard with three fishing seats. One that can be used in the bow, be put in two different locations in the center of the boat, or it can move to the back for fishing off the stern. The Pro Guide V-16 walkthrough comes with a spot for your battery and a livewell on the back of the boat, as well as a spot for the oar and your lights, and the top for your reels. Thanks for joining us while we looked at Tracker's new 2018 Pro Guide V-16 walkthrough. If you want to see more, come on down, let us know what you think. Thanks for watching.